Hi, I'm Nellie Shin, your Member of Parliament for Port Moody, Coquitlam, and Moore and Belcarra. This is a time of year when students in the Tri-Cities and across our nation will be graduating after many years of studying, cultivating valuable friendships, learning from growing pains, and experiencing some of the most memorable times of their lives. Congratulations, graduates, for your hard work, and thank you, parents and teachers, for your commitment to the future of a younger generation. What would normally be a time to celebrate with proms and graduation events, we find ourselves in a time of practicing social distancing. While this is disappointing as it limits the capacity of our celebrations, we are nevertheless proud of this important milestone in the lives of our youth. We celebrate even more so with our hearts. With the uncertainties of the future, the post-secondary school classes not being able to operate fully, and the shutdowns in our economy, I know it is challenging for many of you to foresee the kind of future you've been anticipating, but I'd like to encourage you to never stop dreaming, never stop thirsting for knowledge, and never stop growing as individuals in the midst of these challenging times. It is through times of adversity such as these that some of the greatest inventors, artists, thinkers, humanitarians, and heroes were shaped and born throughout history. Let the circumstantial limitations caused by the pandemic help you to stretch your personal limits. You are a special class of graduates, positioned to teach the generations before and after you the power of hope, creativity, and perseverance. You are the pioneers of our future Canada. Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you every success and good thing as you embark on your new adventure, and I am here to support you along the way. Thank you.